There are more cases of hepatitis A in Michigan. The Detroit Health Department has just confirmed they're investigating two separate cases at two different restaurants in the Detroit area. The first one at the Firewater Bar and Grill on East Milwaukee. The second at the Little Caesars Pizza on Fenkel and Myers. Anyone who ate at either of those restaurants from October 15th through the 26th should contact their doctor.